Other one, in this video, we have a circle question. These two angles are given 20 degrees, and here is given 30 degrees. Point O is given center of the circle, and then angle X is asked. First of all, we know that two interior angles equals one exterior angles, right? So here must be equal 70 degrees. Next step, if we connect point A and point O like this, this two length is also radius, right? And if you notice that, if it is 30 degrees, this arc must be equal 60 degrees. Right? So if it is 60 degrees, that means center angle is also 60 degrees. And we know that line AO and line BO is also radius, right? So let's write here. Line AO and line BO, these are equal, and these are also radius. Okay. So I want to represent this two equal side with circle sign. Next step, if we connect point A and point B like this, notice that if it is 60 degrees, that means these are also 60 degrees. So 40 degrees left here. That means we'll get an equilateral triangle. Therefore, triangle AOB is equilateral triangle. So now, to see easily, let's color same sides in red pen. Therefore, this side, and this side, these are all equal, right? And also, if you focus on triangle ABD, you know that in a triangle, sum of the interior angles equals 180 degrees. So if it is 40 degrees, that means 70 degrees left here, right? Therefore, triangle ABD is an isosceles triangle, right? Therefore, the length of the AB must be equal to the length of the BD. Right? Let's color here in red pen. So if you focus on triangle OBD, now you can see easily triangle OBD is also an isosceles triangle. Angle X is here. So if it is 20 degrees, that means 180 minus 20 over 2 equal X. So X is going to be 80 degrees. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye-bye.